Fewer Milwaukee area employers expect to hire by the end of this year compared to the same time last year. The results are in the latest Manpower Group survey out today. The statewide and national numbers show there is hope for job seekers.
That's the sound of manufacturing in the Milwaukee area. There are new jobs being created, but not enough to signal a significant upturn in the local economy.
Ultimately, you just need consumer demand, and it doesn't seem like it's picked up yet.
Brian Weiss is the president of Diamond Precision Products, a precision machining company that recently opened a new plant on Milwaukee's northwest side.
Most of the business that we're getting is either replacement business of current parts, where it's a new part to the customer, but it's not new volume for them, or it's an existing part that they're transferring over to us because we either have better pricing or better service. But I don't see a lot of growth within the customer base.
That's a reflection of the latest Manpower Group Employment Outlook survey.
16% of the employers that we interviewed on a national basis plan to add to their workforce, 11% plan to decrease, and 70% plan to remain the same.
Let's take a closer look at the numbers for just Wisconsin. Slightly better than the national outlook, 19% of Wisconsin companies plan to hire by the end of the year. 11% plan to lay off workers, 67% will hold steady, and 3% are unsure, leading to a net employment outlook of 8%.
When we've been in a healthy economy, however, the net employment outlook has been in the double digits and in the 20s.
A lot of potential job creators are concerned about another economic downturn.
So I think everybody's just kind of holding off. You know, we're fortunate enough to have new accounts, so we're willing to invest. A lot of our competitors aren't.
There is good news for job seekers as we approach the end of the year. 17% of retailers and wholesalers expect to hire by the Christmas shopping season.